Chapter 3 Creating Tables in MS Word 2007 Children, a table can be of great use to create interesting layout of texts and graphics. It is used to organize information into the cells of rows and columns. Let us learn more about it. Table is a grid structure formed of rows and columns used to insert data. It helps user to store data in a tabular form. A row is a set of cells arranged horizontally, while a column is a set of cells arranged vertically. It is used to present the text information, numerical data, or images in a tabular form. There are four different ways to create a table. Through a grid, through the option Insert Table, through the option Draw Table, through the option Quick Table. Creating a table through a grid. The steps to insert a table in a document using a grid are as follows. Step 1. Click at the position where you want to insert a table. Step 2. Click on Insert tab. Step 3. In the Tables group, click the Table option. Step 4. The Insert Table grid appears. Drag the mouse to highlight the desired number of rows and columns. Step 5. Click the left mouse button. You will see that an empty table gets inserted in a document. Insert a table through option Insert Table. Step 1. Click on the Insert tab. Step 2. In the Tables group, click the Table option and then click Insert Table. Step 3. The Insert Table dialog box appears. Specify the number of rows and columns and then click OK. The desired table is inserted in the document. Quick Tables. Quick Tables option provides templates for tables. They contain various predefined designs for the table. Step 1. Click the position where you want to insert a table and then click on the Insert tab. Step 2. In the Tables group, click Table. Select Quick Tables and choose the template you want to insert in the document. A table with the selected template gets inserted in your document. Inserting a table through option Draw Table. The steps to draw a table are as follows. Step 1. Click on the Insert tab. Step 2. Click on the Table button and then click Draw Table. Step 3. Click and drag to draw a line or a rectangle in the document. Step 4. Drawing horizontal lines and vertical lines intersecting each other where horizontal lines make row and vertical lines make column. You will see a table is drawn in a similar way as can be created through earlier learnt options. Entering data. Place the insertion point in a table cell and type the text. To move to the next adjoining cell, either press the Tab key or press the right arrow key. To go to the previous cell, either press the Shift plus Tab key or the left arrow key. Enter the data as given in the adjoining table. Modifying a table. After entering data in a table, you can make changes in the data as needed. You can insert rows, columns or cells in a table to accommodate new text or graphics. Similarly, you can delete unwanted rows, columns or cells from a table. Adding rows or columns in a table. While creating and making entry in a table, you might need to add rows or columns in between. MS Word provides the facility to add columns to right or left of the existing column and insert rows above or below the selected row. To add a new column, Select the column adjacent to which you want to insert a new column. Click on the top border of the column to select it. Click on the Layout tab in Table Tools. Click on Insert Left or Insert Right button in the Rows and Columns group. An empty column is inserted. Similarly, click on Insert Above or Insert Below buttons in the Rows and Columns group on the Layout tab to insert the row. Deleting Rows and Columns. Select the row or column. Right-click the mouse and the menu appears. Select Delete Columns or Delete Rows. Merging cells. Sometimes, data is split in numerous segments of a cell and you want to combine it in a single cell to give it a better look. Merging the cells provides a way to consolidate data in one cell. Select the cells you want to merge. Click the Layout tab. Click on Merge Cells button in the Merge group. The data gets combined in one cell. Formatting a table. After we create a table, we can format the entire table by using Table Styles. Click on the table that you want to format. Under Table Tools, click on Design tab. Select the style that you want to use from the Table Styles group. Splitting cells. To divide a cell into many cells, we use the Split Cells option. Select the cell you want to split. Click the Layout tab. Click on Split Cells button in the Merge group. The Split Cells dialog box appears. Enter the number of rows and columns into which you want to split the selected cells. Click on OK. Applying borders and shading. To enhance the appearance of a table, you can apply a variety of borders and shading styles. Step 1. Select the entire table by clicking on Table Move handle. Step 2. Click on Design tab. Step 3. Change the line style and line width in the Table Style group. Step 4. Click the drop-down arrow next to the Borders button and select Borders and Shading options from the drop-down list of color. Step 5. Choose All option. Select the color by clicking the drop-down list of color. Step 6. Click on Apply to text box and select Table option from the drop-down list. Click OK. Notice the change in the appearance of this table. To give color effects to your table, click on the Shading button. The color palette is displayed. Choose any shade. Resizing table. You can increase or decrease the size of a table manually by using End handle, but MS Word also offers ready-made solutions to resize the table. Resizing of a table is done by AutoFit option that offers flexibility to automatically resize the column width based on the size of the text in them. Step 1. Click on AutoFit button in the Cell Size group on the Layout tab. Step 2. AutoFit drop-down menu displays following three options. AutoFit Contents. It adjusts the column width according to the text entered. AutoFit Window. Selecting this option will adjust the table according to the margins set on a window. Fixed column width. The column gets fixed and the text is wrapped in the same cell. Calculations in a table. You can perform calculations on the numeric data entered in a table. Select the Layout tab. Click in the cell where the result is to be displayed. Click on Formula button in the Data group. The Formula dialog box is displayed. Note that the sum formula is already displayed. Click on OK button. Updating the total. Sometimes you may change the data or add new ones. MS Word provides facility to update the data. Select the cell and change its data. Now, select the cell where the total is displayed. Press F9 key and observe the change in total. Quick review. Tables are grid-like structures to store the text and numerical data. Table is made up of rows and columns. The intersection of two or more rows and columns create a box. Each box is called a cell. There are four different ways to create a table: draw table, quick table, insert table, and through insert table grid. To modify, edit, and format the table, MS Word provides various features present under the table tools known as Layout tab and Design tab. Combining more than one cell of a same row or column is called merging. Breaking up of one cell is called splitting of cells. We can also perform calculations in tables. Chapter 4.